1,000 people to show up during the course of this three-day music festival, which begins tonight. Back out here live, we will have much more from the tiny community of Rachel, Nevada at 6:30. Reporting live, Joe Martel, 13.